loading 20mm ammunition into an F-16 fighter jet involves a highly organized and efficient system known as the Universal Ammunition Loading System. This system consists of two subsystems, a loader, which transfers ammunition into the aircraft's weapon system, and a replenisher, which accepts 20mm ammunition while simultaneously receiving and sorting spent casings and unfired rounds. The meticulous process is carried out by trained munition specialists from the Air Force, ensuring each step is executed with precision and high safety standards. The Universal Ammunition Loading System streamlines the process, reducing the time and manpower needed to arm the aircraft, which is crucial for maintaining mission readiness. The loading process involves more than just inserting ammunition into the gun. It includes thorough inspections and regular maintenance to ensure the weapon functions optimally during missions. This task is usually performed at military bases by personnel specialized in ammunition handling and maintenance. These specialists conduct detailed checks and maintenance routines, ensuring the ammunition and the loading systems are in perfect condition, which is vital for the success of military operations. The 20mm machine gun is an automatic weapon designed to deliver significant firepower against both ground and air targets. It fires large caliber rounds at high velocities, providing a destructive impact on targets. One of its main advantages is the ability to penetrate light armor, making it effective against lightly armored vehicles and aircraft. These guns are often mounted on military vehicles and combat aircraft to enhance their firepower in battle, providing a strategic advantage in various combat scenarios. The M61 Vulcan is the primary 20mm machine gun used in several modern fighter jets, including the F-16 Fighting Falcon, F-18 Hornet, and F-15 Eagle. This six-barrel rotary cannon is known for its extremely high rate of fire, capable of reaching up to 6,000 rounds per minute. The M61 Vulcan's rotating barrel system allows for rapid cooling, ensuring the gun remains operational during intense combat situations. This high rate of fire and reliability make it an essential weapon for air superiority and ground attack missions. The F-16 Fighting Falcon utilizes the M61 Vulcan to provide close air support and engage both air and ground targets effectively. Similarly, the F-18 Hornet, equipped with the same gun, delivers precise and powerful strikes against enemy forces. The F-15 Eagle, another prominent user of the M61 Vulcan, benefits from the gun's high rate of fire and reliability, enhancing its combat capabilities in various scenarios. These aircraft demonstrate the versatility and effectiveness of the 20mm machine gun in modern warfare. In addition to fighter jets, other military platforms also employ 20mm machine guns for defensive and offensive operations. The versatility and destructive power of these guns make them a crucial component of military arsenals. By utilizing 20mm ammunition, military forces can engage enemies with high accuracy and from a safe distance, ensuring both offensive and defensive superiority in combat. The 20mm machine guns are also used in naval defense systems, providing robust protection against aerial and surface threats. The efficient loading of 20mm ammunition into the F-16 and the deployment of 20mm machine guns across various military platforms underscore the importance of these weapons in contemporary military operations. The safe and precise loading process ensures the combat readiness of aircraft, while the destructive capability of the 20mm machine gun provides tactical advantages in various combat scenarios. From ground vehicles to fighter jets, these weapons play a key role in maintaining the security and effectiveness of military forces on the battlefield. As always, thank you for watching and exploring the remarkable stories from the world of military operations, strategic maneuvers, and cutting-edge technology. We hope these insights have provided you with a deeper understanding and appreciation of the complexities and advancements in military strategy and technology.
Formal economics. My favorite. That's what I'd go with.